I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with off. I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with off. I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with off. I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with off.
Okay, so Ebony, where are we?
To be quite honest with you, I don't know. But it got Fat Tuesday.
Okay, Freeport.
Okay, we're in Freeport.
We're in Freeport, Bahamas. And then after this, we go home.
Yes! Take me to my hood.
No.
Take me to my school.
Never. So right now, we're going to eat because we're all a little tipsy. To Senior Vlogs. It's a vlog. So this is Freeport. Snapchatting. This is our last stop before we go home, and I'm so sad. Yeah. We finna take a good nap. See you when I, you know, wake up or something, if I don't.
I'm
Clayton, you have nice eyes. We're going back into the boat. This is our last stop before we go back to Florida. Girl, I'm
f***ed up, y'all.
Yeah. So today's our last night. We're going to eat. I'm sober. Not really.
Okay.
Not really. I'm not
trying.
Gonna. Right.
I eat this food, I'll be so interested.
After I get some water, I will.
Alright,
y'all. That water barely covered. It's nasty. It's so nasty.
Like, I was so. Like, who split? Oh, I split. Okay. Come on.
This is your problem, my husband.
Y'all found a husband.
We all found a husband. Hi, friends. How are y'all? Did you say I'm gorgeous? Stop flirting with me. Hi, friends. How are y'all? That's good. Your boobs is big. I love them. Can I put my face in it? Let me put my face.
What you mean?
Let me put my face. Let me put my face.
Can I say that?
Don't yank her.
Shut the
f-
you better get ow. Up. Get up. Come on. Now I'm still drinking. You need to stop. Girl, why was we? Yo, give me my cup.
These fries are good.
I swear to God, girl.
A pussy hoe can never.
A pussy hoe could never.
Never could.
Look at them pussy hoes.
Look at them pussy hoes. A pussy hoe can never.
And you would have been drunk if you got up on time when I knocked on your door.
You should have walked in and.
Your grandma was there. I didn't want to interrupt her sleep.
You should have walked in and shook it.
That was my KK. It means no worries. A hard and masculine day.